Look to four as runners are being called in and they are all away. They're all set for race number six from Goulburn. Ready and racing, not a bad break. Jamella got away nicely off the inside, going with it in the early part was Rockstar Ben. Out deep on the track, Stable Bitch, you and also Hondo Jake. Two lengths away, My True Blue, trying to work up underneath and followed by Black Beach Girl, where Serena's in all sorts of bother. It's back near the tail with Southern Master, but coming up to the home corner and the reserve skipped away here. Hondo Jake straightens a minute in front of My True Blue, Super Bitch, you and Black Beach Girl, and Hondo Jake has bowled in by 10 lengths. Second home, My True Blue. Third, Black Beach Girl, ahead of away fourth, Sable Bijou. They were followed next in by Where Serena, which was never into the race. It was out of play early from Rockstar Ben, Southern Master, and Jamella was the last one in. Time recorded 26:05. Reserve took the lead at the first corner, Hondo Jake, and has absolutely blitzed them. Number nine, the reserve, Hondo Jake, the winner. Very easy win in 26:05. Four has run second, My True Blue. Number eight, Black Beach Girl, has run third. And fourth, the number six, Sable Bijou. 9, 4, 8, and 6. The winner, Hondo Jake, is by Hondo Black out of Bunny's Reward, is raced by the Thorpe Syndicate, trained by John Thorpe. Number four, My True Blue, second, Walter Chiswick. And number eight, Black Beach Girl, third, trained by John Gannon. Number six, Sable Bijou, fourth, 9, 4, 8, and 6. 26:05, the time recorded. And gee, finished the race off strongly once he found the lead out of that first turn. He was six in front by the home turn, and he's probably won by close to 10, 13:88, the run home time. So an easy win for the reserve. Very well tried. Punters had him in as favourite early, and they knew exactly what they were doing. Where's Serena, the second elect? She wasn't that well away. She got herself shuffled back in the early part, and she was really never in the race. So the winner, 350, 260 on the tote. Hondo Jake, 260 for My True Blue, 190 for Black Beach Girl. The Quinella, $20.20, exacta, $33.90. The trifecta of $147. And the first four, $601. $693, a little bit better on Super Tab. So all we need is the all clear now on race six as we move in the race number seven of the afternoon. The scratchings are number three, Pad Burner, a late one, along with number six, Fantasy Oasis, and number seven, Crash My Party. The reserves, 9 from 6, 10 from box number 7. We have 7 the run, and we'll be back for the coverage of race